Hello and welcome back. I'm John, an old YouTuber. Now it's Thursday. It's Thursday today, the day before Friday, and it's close to 3 p.m. in 20 minutes. And I'm just laying in my bed watching Netflix. It's a gray day again, gray, cold, I don't know if it's cold, but it's a gray, gray, rainy day. The weather is very bad. They have, there will be very strong rain and very heavy winds, up to like storms. So I've closed my doors and window, I have the heating on. I'm not in mood today to read my pocket comics. But I could do that, I could just sit here and read. But it's end of months, it's end of a long month. And I've been low on money, and I've been low on money next month, so... Of course, I'm not in the best mood, I'm not in a bad mood, but not in a good mood. Because I'm wasting my life a lot. I'm wasting so many years of my life. This all this debt will cost me like $100,000 or $80,000 and 7.5 years. Yes, I start to pay this debt in February 2016, and I will be finished in June, summer 2023. That's after like 7.5 years, like half a billion Danish kroners. That's like $85,000 American dollars. So that's a lot of money I could have enjoyed life. The last many years I could have some fun, buy new stuff, buy old car or driver license. Travel and all kind of stuff I could have done for like $80,000. You can have a lot of fun for $80,000. So I'll not do that again. I'm not borrow a lot of money ever. Only if I buying a car. If I'm buying a car to like $10,000 or more, I will need to borrow the money and pay every month some years, but I will try not to do that. I have to try saving some money, like $500 every month. I will do that from the summer 2023. I will start to save like $500 every month. That's to buy a new computer and buy an old car. But I have to pay in cash. I'm not going to borrow any more money to buy a gamer computer. So maybe not, could take maybe 2 years or 3 years before I'm getting a new computer. I'm not going to borrow $2,000. I'm not going to buy a new gamer computer on credit and pay $100 on that 2 years. I'm not going to do this ever more. So, but then of course I cannot play computer games, so I have to think what I'm doing. Maybe I have to do this, but not now. I already pay like $1,200 every month. I cannot pay $100 more. So we have to wait. I have to wait to pay the debt back. So just be a short video because I'm not really in mood for anything. I'm just laying here and watching Netflix. Drinking some cola.